Well, we should have a bunch of parsnips, I think, today. Maybe. Maybe tomorrow. It's raining today. It's clear and sunny. No. Living off the land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. Fruit trees. They take an entire season to grow, so plan ahead. If the area directly surrounding your tree isn't clear, it will interfere with growth once your fruit tree is mature. It'll produce delicious fruit for you every day while in season. Better start saving up. Every day. That's a pretty good deal. Alrighty. So can I place this scarecrow? Does she have like the same radius, I assume? I'm sure. Wait, okay, so... Okay, the flower does go in here. Okay, good. I'm still looking for the snack thingy. Or 100? Jeez. So those are artifacts? Wow, there's a lot of artifacts. Looks like my sword. Minerals. Okay, so the field snack didn't give me any money. It's kind of lame. Potato. And we'll grab parsnips. Although it doesn't look... I don't know if... I don't think they're gonna be high quality. It's so lame. Let's go grab some more and try to plant them. Well, we got 4 quality ones. I guess we can go see if those count. Or not. What we're gonna have to do is just plant a lot of the ones that we need quality of. Alright, so we'll put one of those in there. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna... We can sell that. That. I'm gonna sell that. I'm gonna see if I should sell that. So, we're gonna put that there. Sell all those. Yeah. Nope. We're gonna sell those 4 things, and we're gonna put this away. I'm glad you can't throw stuff on the ground, though, because I used to have a lot of frustration in Harvest Moon over accidentally ground throwing stuff. Yeah. Makes sense. Alright. I need to go see that really fast, though, so that if I can't, I can still try to get better parsnips. I have time. They grow in 4 days. I'll just buy, like, literally 1,000 parsnips. Hopefully get a quality one somewhere. Maybe buy more fertilizer? I don't know. No, this isn't it. I do not know what those things are. There's that. Bundle complete! Speed grow. Simulates leaf production. Guaranteed to increase growth rate by 10%. Wonder how long it stays in the soil. Oh look, you only need, so actually if I mess that up, it's not that big a deal. Just by doing a bundle, you unlock another thing, huh? So now I have the last thing open. Yay! And what is that? I guess it's, whatever, it's not the pantry or the crafts room or the fish tank, it's the boiler room. Pantry, crafts room. Oh, now there's more stuff I need to be turning in. An earth crystal, a quartz. I'll wait until I have all of them to do that. Slime, yay. How many slimes was that? we go. So I started saving those. It's gonna get to the point where I won't be able to sell anything. My goodness. See, I could take my... Ooh. Looking for a buddy to bring me a carp. I'll accept it, but don't cross your fingers. Or hold your breath or whatever. Alright, so we're gonna buy... Four days to mature? Okay. We got plenty of time, but we need to go plant them now. Basic for improve soil quality a little, increases your chance to grow quality crops, mix into soil. Man, I should have bought one of these. They're so expensive though. Honestly, fruit trees might be a second year kind of thing. Hey, Duber, what's happening? I've been playing this game all day. I'll keep the speed up for summer. Maybe I'll need it for something. Whatever the cash crop appears to be. Well, it'll be pretty hard to guess because cauliflower was not a cash crop in any Harvest Moon. But I'll try my hardest to make a good guess. I guess I don't need to put that away yet. I can sell the parsnip. I'll keep that. And I'll take that. Oh, I don't need that many. Oh, well. Well, I'm going to see if I can double plant them, though, so I do kind of need that many. Alright, so let's see. We're going to cut these guys down. What is that? Like, ghost sounds. Alright, here's what we're going to do. And this is how we're going to start doing our crops from now on. We're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, we can't do that right now because of this. 5. Let's see, how many do I have? 30. So I just need 6. I could go buy 10, but I don't want to. I try to preserve it or conserve and stretch out my scarecrows, but I don't know why. Alright, so we'll put one here and one here. Put one here. Since we have another, we might as well put them over by the beans. I don't like that he's blocking my crops, but do what you gotta do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 4, 5, 6. Let's see, can we put more? No. There's not really any point in it anyway. Alright, so hopefully out of these 30 we'll get 5 quality, but there's a pretty good chance we don't, so. But I don't think I want to plant more than 30. I don't know if I can water 30 and still do anything in my day. What are those weird sounds? I feel like this game has a horror game aspect to it now. All the weird noises. Okay, I need one of those to go back. It's irritating me. Oh, actually, we're done with our copper, so let's just put these back for now. And our fertilizer can go back. Anything else? No. So I guess we can go catch carp too if we want. Carp or daffodils? I think we'll do daffodils first. Take care of her and then we'll do the carp. I'm sure the carp is at the lake. Lake fish. Carp, yep. We will jaunt on down to the lake after we see our girl. But we'll grab a daffodil so we don't have to go looking. Waste time. Of course, if we find some, we'll take it. Oh, I thought it was a daffodil, but it was just my mouse. Probably figures that she wouldn't be out here when it's raining. Don't know what I was thinking. I wish they wouldn't cut out the music when it's raining. I wonder if you can turn that off. Probably not. I could get the spring flowers, but most of that is aesthetic stuff, like the spring flower thing that they had. It's unwise to waste your stuff, time, on your money on aesthetic stuff when you're still struggling in the beginning. I always clean under the cushions. It's your turn this week. You're being childish, Haley. I do the vast majority of work in this house, and you know it. This is a heart event. I have to support her. Oh, it's that new farm boy. He has a name, you know. She knows. I'm gonna be boning her next week, don't worry. Hey, I bet you'll understand my point of view here. I'm really sorry to involve you in this, Felix. Haley is complaining because I asked her to clean under the cushions. It's only because I cleaned them last week. Yeah, okay. Stop whining and just clean it. Haley, why not have this be your one weekly job? Emily, take the high road and do it this time. I feel like that would make her happy and that's all I want. That will definitely make her mad. That might make both of them not mad. This would make her mad, her happy. Let's do it. She should take the high road? What's that supposed to mean? Oh no, it backfired. You think I'm being a baby, huh? Oh no, I messed up. So I guess I'll just do it then. Oh, I picked the wrong choice. It was so hard. Don't know which choice to pick. I'm so sad. How could I mess up that opportunity? If you want my sister to dislike you, give her Maki Rule. She hates it with a passion. Just the thought of it can make her depressed. That's mean. For me? Thank you. Those voices, though. Can I go in a door yet? Emily? Which one? Do I gotta be friends with Haley for here? Oh, look, I can go in here. Yay. It's locked. This is Haley's room, I'm pretty sure. So there's nothing of interest in here, is there? Alright. Haley's camera. I wonder what kind of pictures she takes, am I right? I hope you're farming in a sustainable way. The valley's ecosystem is fragile. I'm not, so don't worry. Can you leave? So I. Okay. Well, that didn't go as planned. I failed the cutscene. I was gonna reload, but I didn't want to do it, really. It's kind of lame to do that. Should roll with the punches. In Harvest Moon, I definitely would have. It's not as fun if you do that, really. Okay, this is the lake, I'm almost positive. I spend the whole time reeling in algae. What? Do I have to? Okay. Apparently I have to cast it strong here. All I've ever caught here is smallmouth bass, so I might need a better fishing rod. Got it. All I ever get. Ugh. Went out to the bridge. The relationship expert, that's me, man. That is me. I pretty much nailed that situation, so. Alright, in every game I've ever played that's like this, all you need to do is agree with the person you're trying to marry, and you're in there. I mean, that's real life, too. If you want to make your girlfriend happy, or your anybody, your sister, your mom, anyone of the female gender, to make them happy, just agree with them. That's all it takes, alright? I mean, really, anyone. You can think of a whole lot of people that would say, you're trying to, like, make me look bad or something. Yeah. I try my hardest. All I catch are your smallmouth bass. What the heck? This is definitely the lake, right? Unless that's the lake? Maybe that's the pond I'm at right now. Let's see, there's river? Ocean? Lake? I don't know, that feels like the lake to me. Oops. Is that an eel? Nice. I think that maybe we'll try the lake that's by the river next time, because all I can catch here is smallmouth bass, and that's not very useful. It's definitely not what I want. By this point, I should just go to bed. I don't know. It's too late to go anywhere, but it's too early to sleep. I'm better off just sleeping. Yeah, I'll sleep. Oh, I could have cut. I'll cut a tree. That's what I'll do. A tree or two. Good idea, Caleb. Glad you thought about it. Yeah, I'll cut a couple trees then. Might as well use my time. What are these little sticks? Why are they little? What the heck? Cat, why are you outside right now? It's raining. Pretty sure that's my stomach growling, but I don't know for sure. It's hard to say. Every time I hear sounds, I feel like I need to go check the cave. Though I'm almost positive that is not something I need to do. Okay, let's go ahead now. We're pretty low. I'm gonna just keep getting the sap, and I'll use it for fertilizer when summer comes around. I'm not sure how long it lasts. It probably lasts the whole season. Let's see. I mean, it might last all year or something. In Harvest Moon, it would last the whole season. Off to bed we go. Level 3 farming. Now we can craft a bee house. Nice. We can make speed grow, and we can make a farmer's lunch. Nice. Well, look at that. Strawberries are worth holy freaking cow. Okay, never mind. Forget cauliflower. I should grow strawberries next time. Oh my gosh. I might have to sell the strawberries in my inventory or in my chest. All right, so we got some crafting recipes. Speed grow, pine tar, which I don't know how to make yet, and clams, which I don't know how to make yet. Wood and copper bar, place on a maple, oak, or pine tree, and wait for the reservoir to fill with product. Let's try that today. And let's also find the other thing. Although I want to make this soon, but I have excess copper, so yeah, I have enough. B, place outside, wait for delicious honey, except in winter. So we need to figure out how the heck to get iron. So let's see. Let's take two of these. And one of those. What else do we need for it? Wood. There you go. If you hold it down, it goes FS. I should probably make more than one, but... we'll see. I don't know if you can reuse them or what. Who knows how long they take. I definitely, if this is useful, I want to keep one of each tree. This is a... I don't know what kind of tree this is. We'll find out. Wonder how long it takes. Probably helps if I have everything destroyed around the crops. Feels pretty important. Why are you getting acorns out of this, huh? Wow, are all those gonna give me acorns? Really? It's pretty crazy. That's $20 a pop right there. I should really, I should be taking advantage of that. That's a pine cone? No, maple leaf. That's acorn. Acorn, it's $20 a piece. Jeez. It's a lot of money to just smack the ground once. Man, think about that. I'm missing that every day. I need to be looking for those, probably. I'm almost definitely not gonna get the carp mission done. There's no point. I always say that too. It's no point. Of course, trees won't grow if I always destroy the saplings. I should just destroy the acorn saplings. They're worth the most. They're pretty easy to tell apart too, so. See, I don't know. Maybe the maple ones were worth a bit. I didn't, not looked yet. Oh, I hate when they're not in here. I just dang it. Some things aren't listed in the collection. It's so stupid. It's an acorn. Got it. That must be a pine cone right there, right? Alright. Now this way we'll find out how much they all cost. Might as well. Pretty sure the maple was like 5, but I'm not gonna get them all, but still mainly aiming for the acorn. That's, I'm pretty sure it was $20 a piece. It is, this is already over $100 in my pocket. Jeez, that grass really grows. Let's see. I don't need pine cones, I don't think. Don't really know. I'm not gonna look behind every tree for acorns. Don't you worry, little heart. Your little heart will be okay. I won't betray it. Not to pine cones. Or acorns. Hey, you come here. Thank you. So there's lots of things in the little ancient house place. It's gonna take me forever to beat that little thing. You stuck on a tree there? I like that the cat just comes and goes as it pleases. You don't have to pick it up and take it outside every day and stuff. It's pretty nice. Alright, we got all of our nuts and stuff. Did it. Nailed it. Alright, there's nothing else I need because I don't have time for anything to grow. Oh, we're almost to summer. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Alright, so what can we do? We can do the quality one if it happens. I guess we could go see if somebody will sell us the quality crops. The only other thing is the artisan. We can see if any of these are for sale. Oh, wait. We should go see if that taper ever happened. Tapper? Taper? I won't call it a taper, but surely it's a tapper. Yeah. It's still working. I'd say it'll be working for a while. So I'll start off summer by I'll plant a bunch of melons and then I'll grow one of each crop after that. Well, I'll start off with two of each. Maybe I'll do three of each so I can do one there and then hold on to two. Monsters known as slime are throwing the elemental balance into disarray. I would like an adventurer to enter the mine and slay six of these creatures. I will accept that quest. No problem. I'll go do that right now. Make some easy money. Okay, so he's not selling anything for summer yet. I wonder where you buy that other stuff. The artisan bundle. You must have to make it. Yeah, because these are the tree things. And then this is truffle oil. You must make a truffle oil maker. Yeah, yep. Okay, so these are other sort of pseudo crops. Craftsroom. These are foraging things. I can do this one as soon as I find the hardwood. But I don't know how to make hardwood of this one. And I just need a few of these. This won't take me too long. Right now I'm about to get either maple syrup or pine tar. No, not pine, or oak resin, I guess. Which I don't know what it'll be for. So actually I can do all three of those really easily, and then I can do cactus fruit or something. Let's see, fish tank. I'm sure I can find all these at any point, anywhere. And then I can already do those two. I haven't found these two yet, though. And I'll find a bunch of those. I don't know where the bat wings are. I haven't seen any of those creatures yet. Probably gotta go a lot deeper for that. I would say. Let's go say hi to our woman. Don't you get tired of running around on that farm all day, or whatever it is you do? Man, she's so rude. Maybe I won't marry her. Maybe I should look for somebody else. Let's see. Maru single, Penny single, Leah single. That's four. Abigail, so there's five girls. Elliot looks like a girl, though. Five girls, so let's see. Who else looks kind of good? Abigail's weird, so not Abigail's out already. Leah looks okay. I could go look into her. Look into her. Penny's okay. Definitely not Maru, so maybe Penny or Leah I'll look into. Where are they at? Any of them is on the way. Penny or Leah. Leah's down here, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, Leah's there. That'd be smart. She's a farming type, I think. Where's Penny at? Penny. Huh, I don't know. Well, it's gotta be around here somewhere. What the heck? Where have I seen her? We'll figure it out eventually. Let's go give this to the girl real quick. Okay, so now we have to save up slimes. Oh, I've given you two already. In addition to all the other things we have to save up. It's save up for slimes now. We've done basically everything we can this season, except for the special quality parsnips, which I don't think we're going to get all five of them. The other one we need is the melons. We only need three of each, so if we don't get the parsnips, it's okay. We're just going to have to invest a lot of money into making sure we get high quality melons and stuff. Or the summer one. What is the summer ones we need? That's the pantry. Melon and... Oh, no. Pumpkin and corn is in the fall, so... I think all of those... Corn will regrow, surely. I don't think pumpkins will, and melons won't either, probably. Corn will regrow. Corn will be easy, maybe. What do I want to do right now? I'm trying to get slime, so... I guess I'll... go on down. Okay, is there nothing down here? These lower mines get creepier. It's rough. No stairs? Am I gonna have to find my own way down? Or no monsters? Alright. Easy enough. That's just... Well, no, we should go for the slimes. We need them. Gotta get their sliminess. Or sap. Which is okay, we might need it. Playing this game just like I do Minecraft. Kinda sad. Okay, let's cut that out. Oh, come on. Why are you not dropping slime stuff? You always drop slime stuff. Now that I need slime stuff, nobody will drop it, of course. That's so frustrating. Of the creatures I've found so far, slime is the only stuff I need. So that's good. Nailed it. Hey, I might as well get all this copper. Poor little thing, he's just running from me. He was trying to attack me before, so he's a jerk. I don't care about him. His emotions. Being ho. I mean, my goal should really be to get low, because I'm still trying to figure out how the heck to get iron at this point. Yay, slime, finally. I find that all the time until now. Dwarf skull, another artifact. How about that? Where did I find that at? I do not know. Alright, I'm out of here. And I need that. Thank you. That. No. It's too bad. I was looking forward to eating some bug meat. Mm-hmm. Okay, I can't be here past 10, so I'm gonna try to get to 10, 10th floor. I better do it. So I want to. Should really start attacking these guys. Oh, a ladder. Yeah, I don't want to be here too late and faint again and get charged $200 or $100 or whatever to be taken home. What was that ding about? Did I do something? What? I forgot all about that. Talk to the wizard. So tomorrow I'll talk to the wizard. Get my reward. Not going to today. I want to get down low if I can. If at all I can. Hey, look at that. Good timing. Alright, now I'm going down at this point, even if I do die. Because I'm so close now. Alright, let's put that down there. Yeah, I'm now past the point of caring about my sleepiness. I don't have that much to do tomorrow anyway. Let me have that back. Let me out of here. Ugh, I'm trying to go fast. I just need to get to the 20th floor. I don't know if there's anything over here, but I feel like I should be going this way. I guess I could have killed the fly. He might have given me an easy staircase. That was kind of stupid. I'm not going back now. I feel called to the middle. I'll let myself faint, like I said, I don't care. You don't miss a day or anything, so. As long as I don't miss a day, I don't really care that much. Care about the copper. You better have something in you. God dang it. Oh, there's more. I got some sneakers. I got some carrots. Geodes. Oh my gosh, I gotta get rid of something. Bug meat. And. Oh, I need the hardwood. I'll get rid of that. Oh my gosh, I should have brought a cherry bomb. Can I make a cherry bomb? Cherry bomb! Crafting. Let's make these, and we'll take, I'll just throw a sap down. God dang it. Yeah, I'm a faint. And I didn't even find the staircase. I'm just gonna It's probably in the freaking fly. Quickly mining to try to find a staircase. Staircase, please. 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 Oh my god. It's not even worth trying to go home now because I won't make it. I don't know why you faint it too. Pickaxe proficiency, and I can make a miner's treat. Amazing. Probably out of bug meat. That's disgusting. Woo! So what's the most worth it? Let's see. 5 for that, 5 for that, 20 for acorns. Nice.